Kai, we must go.
Noriko.
She has chosen her path. Now we must follow ours.
No. Kai will find Noriko like Noriko found Kai.
Oh, most holy ancestors. I've led hundreds of men through life and death. Why do these girls never listen to a word I say?
When you die, Noriko, who will care? Oh, let me kill you. You're dead anyway.
You have freed me, sister. No one will care when I gut you like a stinking fish.
I knew you'd bring it to me, Noriko. I could see it in your eyes.
I am a genius. I mean, you wouldn't catch me rushing back to rescue my father, though, crusty old pervert.
Whiptail, you look terribly green around the gills.
I can
trying not to feel my legs. My darling.
Let me feel them for you.
Oh, Bohan.
Yes, my dear.
I'm scared. Help me.
Good night, my sweet.
I lost you. I needed you, but you left me. You're part of me now. And I'm part of you. Do not abandon me. Not now, I need you the most.
Nariko, exactly. To die valiantly, to shed blood for a worthless cause, perhaps. Well, whatever it is, it's over. Nariko, let's start again. Try to get to know each other a little bit better, hey? I mean, you're actually quite pretty, you know, and I think life's all about having fun. What do you say?
I'm going to kill you. And I'm going to kill that walking fleshbag son of yours.
Oh, very interesting. But you see, the sword is mine now, and it is residing safely in my armory with all my other trinkets. Roach, bring her to the pit. It's time for a little celebration.
That was fun.
Why'd you leave Kai alone, Nariko?